night. I had an anxiety dream about coming on here. I was so terrified of it. And in the dream, I was sitting here, I think I was on the other side, and you were asking the question very sternly.
No.
Yes. The question was, why was the March hare so important to the Aztecs? And I didn't know the answer. And I said, do they worship it? And the screens went, worship it, worship it. Which was absolutely terrifying.
Stephen, ask the question, let's make it happen.
Yes, come on.
I'm such an amateur, I didn't even Google the answer.
That's an amazing dream.
It is a good
dream. That's very specific. You know, it's not like, I mean, I dream, oh, I went up to the shops and bought some milk and some bread, and I wake up, I go, oh, where is it? And, I thought, I'm sure I went up the shop and got it, but clearly, that's a crazy dream. Must have been that blue cheese I had last night. But that,
really... Bill, definitely the blue cheese was the issue.
Yeah, okay.
Blue cheese.
Were you actually asleep? Or was this a sort of a premonition?
Well, we'll find out.
Well, yes, we will.
Can we just confirm this is happening now, isn't it? This is...
Yes.
We're not in one of Vicky's dreams, because that would be...
That would be brilliant, though, wouldn't it? You could be the March Hare, I'll be the Aztecs. Bring it on.
Let's get some blue cheese. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes, we'd rather give it away your strategy.
Anyway, why was the March Hare so important to the Aztecs?
You see?
Thing is, Victoria, whatever you dreamt was the answer is the right answer.
Yep.
No, but I know the answer isn't, did they worship it? Because... I think you'll find I said that's not the answer.
Yeah.
What the answer actually is... I don't know, why is a raven like a writing desk? It's that sort of question.
It is that sort of question.
Maybe for years people will now debate this. 50 years from now, people will be asking, why was the March Hare important to the Aztecs?
There is a kind of answer that maybe your subconscious somehow knew. They worshipped rabbits, not hares. Yes. So some part of your brain knew that Aztecs worshipped rabbits.
Honestly, Aztecs worshipped rabbits?
It's true.
I swear to you I didn't know that.
I swear, and I think they're going to believe me.
I'll go even further than this. There are many people who believe that the rabbits that the Aztecs worshipped were jackrabbits, which are, in fact, technically a type of hare.
And a J word, which makes
And a J word. So, Victoria Coren, burn the witch! You didn't see that one coming, and yet you did.
I dreamt a thing that I didn't think I knew that you say is nearly a fact beginning with J.
Yeah.
This world is far more mysterious than we give it credit for.
Isn't it just...